Hi everyone, my name is Gianna, and today I wanted to show you guys the video here. As you can see what a title, it is the Madison Beer, the spinning tour. And I went to the very last show, which was at the Greek Theater here in Los Angeles. And oh my gosh, like I loved it so much. It was on June 13th, 2024. And yeah, I just wanted to share all the clips, and my outfit that I wore that day was inspired by one of her outfits from the Life Support tour that unfortunately I was not able to attend. And I wish I did, but I knew I had to attend her next show, and I did. And I wore an outfit inspired by one of her outfits that she wore on the Life Support tour. And I'll show you guys right now. And yeah, I really enjoyed it. It was so beautiful, and Madison is such a sweetheart. Oh, my heart. I was like in tears throughout so many parts of it. It was so amazing, but yeah, I wanted to share some clips and some pictures of the tour. And you know, if any of you guys are Madison Beer fans and you know you weren't able to go to the show, then you know you could see it here. Or you know, I just wanted to share, like, if anyone was interested in seeing how it looked like the very last show or at the Greek Theater. It was actually my very first time watching something at the Greek Theater, which is great. And oh my goodness, what a wonderful experience it was. I love outdoor venues like a lot, and the crowd there, oh my goodness, I've never seen a crowd at a concert like that. That crowd was so supportive. Everyone was so beautiful. Everyone was hyping each other up. Oh my goodness, it was amazing. The energy was just so beautiful and magical, and what a wonderful experience. I will forever remember that. But yeah, let's get into the video. Thank you guys for watching. Bye.
Once my fire. reservation when I was foiled. Shaving all the heads and toying with the press. Yeah, I just got it moving. Bad bitches go. Who's gonna do it like they did back then? Hands up! Woman, kiss me. Telling me all about your picture. Take a shot with the
That's all that wonder.
I'm a natural disaster, but even after all that I
myself, I'm addicted to the hell. My heart is getting sick from the tar that's on your lips. Yeah, you're bad for my health, you should hurt somebody else.
Nervous I've been about the show is what to say during this part, because I want to find the right words to tell you how appreciative I am of this. And if you've been following me for a while, I think that you know that this hasn't really been overnight, and I never really thought that I would look out at this crowd and it be sold out, which is insane. Coming here when I was like probably 14, and I forget who I saw, but I remember being like, that venue is unbelievable and it must feel unbelievable to play a show there. And a couple years ago, I love you more, a couple years ago, I don't know, I just had to kind of accept that I probably would never look out at the Greek Theater sold out for me, because I was just, I don't know, I was having a lot of self-doubts, I was having a lot of struggles, and yeah, it just feels surreal that we're here. So just thank you for meeting me here and for being here tonight. And just, yeah, this is unforgettable. It's indescribable. I'm just so excited. Yeah, I don't know how to find the right words. I'm just so thankful. And I never thought that I would say, thank you. I just never thought I would look out and see this, so thank you for being a part of it. And I just want to say tonight is closing night of my tour. Oh, okay.
That is it.
I love you. Too sweet. I love you. Tonight is closing night of the Spin and Tour, which is unbelievable. It's our 56th show tonight, and we get to end it at the Greek, which is such an honor. It's unbelievable. I can't get over it. So I just want to quickly say thank you to every single person who was involved in this show. My entire crew, please give it up for my crew. That was so awesome. I love you guys so much. My management team, Camille, I love you so much. Tina, thank you guys. Jordan, Bianca, I love you. My family is in the house tonight. My mom, my dad, my brother. Yes. So thankful, and everyone who made this music with me, Leroy, Tim, Jeremy, Lucy, I love you guys so much, and I feel so lucky that I get to have you guys in my life, and please give it up for my band that has done 56 shows with me. They are just so incredible, and I'm so lucky. allowed me to share the stage with them every single night. And you guys, thank you so much for carrying me through those moments where I had those self-doubts. And again, thank you for meeting me here. I'm so lucky. I'm so grateful. And I love you so much. And every single person in this room, thank you, thank you.
What?
Thank you. Now you see the light.